I would one day achieve that feat. And yes, enemies of mine say this noble vow sounds like a made-up literary device to justify my clamour for TV work, a fig leaf behind which resides the unsightly cock and balls of my own ambition. What I will say is that attitude is exactly why Brexit isn't going very well.